Natural Sciences is a set of degree programs where students get to essentially choose a mixture of mostly science subjects. They have a chance to major in a typical subject like chemistry or biology or physics, and then they can add on units from other departments. Modern science is a multidisciplinary thing. So for example, myself, I'm a chemist, but I could say that the research I do is probably in biophysics these days. So I'm pulling in all these different disciplines. So it's a chance to broaden your understanding of science while still maintaining a good solid base in your major subject.
No two natural sciences degrees are the same. There are a number of different pathways which you can pick through your degree. For example, I decided to pick chemistry, physics and mathematics for my first year subjects, but went on to study molecular biology and chemistry, which is great because for future employment you can have a broader understanding of all areas of the sciences.
When you apply, we ask you to choose a major subject which will make up in your first year 2/5 of your course and will gradually expand. So in your final year you might be doing perhaps 60% of your course would be this major subject. So you're doing a lot of biology, a lot of chemistry, a lot of pharmacology. The key thing is to find a route through to the final year. So you don't just find in your final year that suddenly you have nothing to do. So we put a lot of effort into producing streams which enable you to flow through the degree with all sorts of different choices. So you might want to do biology with physics, or you might want to do pharmacology with chemistry. And the idea is that as you move through the course, the strengths that you build up enable you to open other options to you. About 60% of our students go on placement. They're pulling in all their skills and being able to get these great placements in their third year.